Today I'm going to recite a poem by a famous Indian poet, Sarojini Naidu. She talks, the name of the poem is The Coromandel Fishers. In the poem she talks about the fishers setting to the sea. The poem goes like this. Rise, brothers, rise, the awakening skies. Pray to the morning light. The wind lies asleep in the arms of a dawn, like a child that has cried all night. Come, let us gather our nets from the shore and set our catamarans free to capture the leaping wealth of the tide, for we are the sons of the sea. No longer delay, let us hasten away, and the track of the seagull's call. The sea is our mother, the clouds are our brother, and the waves are our comrades all. Sweet is the shade of the coconut glade and the scent of the mango grove, and sweet are the sands of the full of the moon and the sounds of the voices we love. But sweeter, oh brothers, the kiss of the spray and the dance of the wild foam's glee. Row, brothers, row to the blue of the verge where the low sky mates with the sea. Thank you.